Hey guys, how you doing? This is Rich from Rich TV Live, and one of our picks, one of my top 10 picks from September 2020 is up big today, up 23% on news of FDA approval, cardiol therapeutics. Told you guys, when it was well under $1.50, it's now up well over 100% for all members. Congratulations. And at 2:30 in America, up 23% CRTPF in America, and CRDL in Canada. Now let's just see what is the catalyst to really make this explode. You can see the chart blew up from 250 all the way to 320 today. It's sitting right now at 308. You can see the listed shares. Love this. Only 32 million shares issued and outstanding. Only 100 million market cap. So a very small market cap still for cardio therapeutics. Let's see the recent news that just came out today. Bam, there it is. This is the news. Cardio Therapeutics receives FDA approval for investigational new drug IND application for phase 2 and phase 3 COVID-19 trial. So not only are they working with people that have heart issues, but they are also now working to help people in the fight with COVID-19. Trial will take place at major U.S. centers and examine the cardioprotective properties of Cardiol RX trademark in patients hospitalized with COVID-19 who have a prior history or factors for cardiovascular disease, CVD. I'm not going to read the entire news, but this is the catalyst that has really allowed this stock to explode today. CRDL in Canada, CRTPF in America, a clinical stage biotechnology company focused on developing innovative therapies for inflammatory heart disease, is pleased to announce that the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, FDA, has approved the company's investigational new drug IND application to commence a phase 2 and phase 3 double-blind placebo-controlled clinical trial investigating the efficacy and safety of Cardiol RX trademark, a pharmaceutically produced extra strength cannabinoidal formulation in 422 hospitalized COVID-19 patients with a prior history of or risk factors for cardiovascular disease, CVD. The trial will take place at major centers in the United States where the prevalence of COVID-19 remains high. I'm not going to go through the whole news, but this is the reason why the stock is exploding. I'll put the information in the description of this video down below so you can read it for yourself. But this is the reason why Cardiol Therapeutics is on fire today, up 23% right now in Canada. As you can see, huge move. And I brought it to you guys first. It is one of my top 10 picks for September 2020. This is no surprise to me. Now up over 100% Cardiol Therapeutics. In Canada, CRDL, and in America, CRTPF. Very small volume in America, which means people still don't know much about this company, but your boy brought it to you first. If you're not winning, you're not watching, we bring in the winners, and we bring them to you first. I want to know what you think about Cardiol Therapeutics. Did you get in? If you like this video, smash the like button, comment down below, and I'd love to know if you're in on this pick. If so, how much are you up? Did you take profit? Are you holding this stock? Cardiol Therapeutics, yet another winner for our community. And if you want access to these picks, you can get access to all these picks first. All you got to do is email me at richtblive@gmail.com, and I'll give you the ability to join our trading academy where you get access to all of these picks first, every single day, 24 hours a day. We are finding picks nonstop, and our community is winning big. Thank you guys for watching. If you're not winning, got to start watching your boy, Rich TV Live, where we bring you the winners first. We'll talk to you soon. Another big winner, Cardiol Therapeutics. And I think that this is just getting started. I'm out. Peace.